could go back the way I came, or try to find a shortcut. No way I can drop that far.
You want to know what life is worth now? Nothing. Not a cent.
Hey.
Here comes a lonely hero. He's gonna find me the last bottle of wine on Earth. You don't know what you're missing, kid. Life is worth now? Nothing. Not a cent.
yet. Hey, did you get it?
Yeah, I got it.
Good. Now we'll finally have a chance to respond to those messages. Come over here. I need to talk to you about something. I found May's mother.
You did? That's great.
It's not great. She's probably at the hotel.
The hotel? What's that?
Well, it's not a vacation. And if she's there, it's against her will.
Are you talking about my mommy?
Yes, sweetie. Just give us a second, okay?
Do you mean she's being held for...
When is my mommy coming back?
Soon, sweetie. Your new friend is gonna go get her right now. Aren't you?
Henry's right. I'm leaving right now.
Water's Edge Hotel. Used to be a real fancy place. It's far a long way.
Your time has come.
We're gonna give you a peek.
He's mine!
Later.
find you!
Gas mask. Finally, I'll be able to last longer in the dust. Thank you.
have arrived just in time to watch me die. I have but one last wish. To smoke a final cigarette. I know you wouldn't care anyway.
I don't think I can make that right.
It's okay. I don't think he's one of them. Doesn't look like one of the guys who grabbed us. One of them broke my ankle while tying me up. We escaped and hid here, but I need to tape up my foot before I can even... We're lucky you came by. About the woman you're looking for? If she was brought in this morning, she's probably been welcomed already. She must be in the bedrooms on the fourth floor. Good luck and hurry up. The quicker she's out of here, the better.
Any bullets.
I wouldn't be so sure about that.
Look! Well, well, boys. We got ourselves a live one here.
Back off.
Looks like our friend has come through the wrong door.
So much for foreplay. Whatever you want.
Son of a bitch.
Now!
I made a big mistake.
Got your number, Luke.
Telling you.
So there's more where that came from, right? Now you really need that.
If you're pouring, I'm drinking. But don't expect I'll be telling you where I got the goods anytime soon.
You guys make a fella feel at home.
Hey, tell me, why don't you try picking on someone your own size? That's right, I got right. Whoa, crap! Have you had enough? Hey.
that enough?
Scumbag!
Take it easy, man.
That'll come in handy. Someone out there needs this.
What happened?
Hold up, hold up, hold up.
Heads up, guys, some.
down.
You promise to behave?
Sure, whatever you say, just let me down. Don't touch me. Do you hear me? Don't touch me!
Don't be like that. You know, I can make your life a lot easier if you just cooperate. And don't give me that look. It's not as if we haven't done this before.
What's that? Don't hurt me! Don't kill me!
You. I'll kill you!
It was you, right? The one who shot? You must be my guardian angel. You saved my life.
So you're searching for your wife. You know, when the ash cloud came, some folks decided to stay. They wouldn't leave without their lost relatives. If your wife found a safe spot or banded with a group, then she's probably somewhere in Haventon, waiting for you. You never know, but if that's the case, she's probably...
Promise to behave?
Sure, whatever you say, just let me down. Don't hurt me, don't kill me! You shot him, oh God!
Promise to behave?
Sure, whatever you say, just let me down. Don't touch me! Do you hear me? Don't touch me!
Don't be like that. You know, I can make your life a lot easier if you just cooperate. And don't give me that look. It's not as if we haven't done this before.
Please! Don't hurt me! Don't kill me!
Kick your ass!
doctor. You don't belong here, son.
Got no bo- Now you might.
Somebody.
Please. Help us.
Help.
Thank you.
What do you want from me?
What? I don't want anything. I'm just here to...
Don't come any closer. Don't touch me. Don't even think about touching me.
Hey, look, I'm untying you. Okay? No problem.
Who are you?
I'm a friend.
I don't have any friends.
I'm with May.
May? My daughter? You've seen my daughter? Where is she?
Don't worry, she's safe. She's with Henry. And I'm here to get you out.
Okay, whoever you are, let's go. I think I know how to get us out of here. Let's go through the subway. There's access to it through the basement of this hotel.
We used the subway tunnels to get to Henry's place the first time. May didn't like it. She coughed quite a bit.
Poor thing. I was trying to find her some medicine and I got grabbed. I've been so worried about her.
She was coughing when I found her, but we did get her some medicine. I think she'll be all right.
Where did you find her?
She was on the street. Through the dust, I thought she was my daughter.
You have a daughter?
Yeah. I haven't seen her in over a year, though.
Just to make sure the coast is clear.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What are you doing here, boy?
Whoa, guys, take it easy. Hold up. You guys make a fella feel at home. Nope. Take a breath and calm down. All right, calm down.
I'm gonna enjoy taking your head off.
Whoa, guys, take it easy.
Ain't nothing free. Give us your stuff. Time for your lesson, you son of a bitch.
What the hell?
off.
Shoot all you want, I'm bulletproof. Shoot all you want, I'm bulletproof.
Open that gate. There's more coming.
Quick, hide there. They don't look too happy.
Kill you. Wolves, we're coming.
Quick, hide there. They don't look too happy.
What happened to hospitality?
Another
Roger, now! Hey, wait, no! Hold up.
Step back!
Let's talk this over.
No, please.
Back off.
No problem.
Please. Step back!
Don't shoot.
Okay.
Let's try to work this out like adults.
Okay, let's talk this.
You ready to kill
me? You made a big mistake.
Just shoot.
Please don't kill me.
Step back.
No problem.
Why have you stayed in Abington?
We couldn't leave. May's father was injured and couldn't move. I just couldn't bring myself to leave him and die on his own. After he died, I just said he never had a chance to know.
When did people start leaving the city? I lived here before with my wife and daughter. We weren't together when the event happened. I was on the East Coast. I got injured, and it took me all this time to recover and walk back. I arrived this morning. I'm now home empty. By the way, I helped Henry get the radio transmitter.
baby girl.
Mommy.
I'm so sorry, May. I promise I will never leave you alone again.
You promise?
Yes, baby. I promise. Yes. Yes. Well, you were right, Henry. There is a ship out there.
Did they say what they're doing? Why they're here?
They've been searching for survivors.
I knew it. Well, tell them we're ready to go. Come and get us.
There's a problem, though. The fog is making it impossible for them to get too close to shore. They can't risk running around. We'll have to create a beacon, or something to guide them in.
A beacon? How are we gonna create a beacon?
How about fireworks?
What?
Fireworks. I have a stash left from last New Year's, right before the event.
Fireworks! Yes, fireworks! I love fireworks!
You'll have to light those fireworks someplace nearby, above the fog layers. The high-rise building right behind us will be perfect.
Hey, listen to me. We can't miss this chance. Help me put the girls on the boat, and then I swear I'll tell you how to find the hidden survivor camps in Havinton. These camps are really hidden. They're trying to stay under the radar with all these new gangs coming in.